Hello, Plantitas and Plant Moms. This is my jade plant, Crassula ovata, commonly known as jade plant, lucky plant, money plant, or money tree. It is a succulent plant with small pink or white flowers that is native to the KwaZulu-Natal and Eastern Cape provinces of South Africa and Mozambique. It is common as houseplant worldwide. Much of its popularity stems from the low levels of care needed. The jade plant requires little water and can survive in most indoor conditions. It is sometimes referred to as money tree, however, Pachyra aquatica also has this nickname. The jade plant is an evergreen with thick branches. It has thick, shiny, smooth leaves that grow in opposing pairs along the branches. Leaves are rich jade green, although some may appear to be more yellow-green. Some varieties may develop a red tinge in the edges of leaves when exposed to high levels of sunlight. New stem growth is same color and texture as the leaves, becoming woody and brown with age. This is one of my favorite plants because it's easy to care for and it's self-propagating. Look at this. If the leaves will fall, diyan lang siya hulog sa kaniyang pot. Hindi mo na namamalayan at tumutubo na pala sila. Meron ng new baby. Tingnan nyo guys, ang dami niyang baby. Nahuhulog ang mga dahon at nagiging new plant. Pwede na yan sa